Here's the thing, Punk, I'll give you credit. I'm every bit as beat up as you are. Can barely move today. We went to war last night, war. But the fact remains that today I am still the COO of the WWE. So I'm gonna come out here first and I'm gonna do my day job. In 2 weeks is our next pay-per-view, Hell in the Cell. Last night, John Cena made history when he won the WWE Championship for a 10th time. And Alberto Del Rio deserves his rematch. And here's the thing. Quite honestly, you deserve the rematch that you never received either. That is why in 2 weeks, for the first time ever, the WWE Championship will be contested in a triple threat Hell in a Cell match.
Punk gonna get his shot.
Now that I've got the business aspect over, if you can't get it through your thick head at this point that I am not involved in this conspiracy, if you can't get it through your thick head that I had nothing to do with Kevin Nash attacking you at SummerSlam or attacking me and you last night, if you can't get it into your thick head that I had nothing to do with Miz and Truth attacking both of us or that I cut your microphone, if you can't get that through your thick head, then here's the thing.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
I got no problem going back to war with you right now.
And I've got no problem going back to war with you right now. And I kind of wish a whole bunch of people wouldn't get involved, but you can go ahead, put your tie back on. I was gonna get to my point before you interrupted me.
This isn't your ring.
I came out.
It is, actually. It is our ring.
This is their ring!
Let me clarify for you and for everybody else. Everything in this arena right now, including them and you, belong to us. Now, get the hell out of my ring.
Why don't you make me?
Kane!
So ridiculous tonight. Stand up, standing ovation. The best in the world. The best in the world, Renee.
What's Montreal here?
Stephanie and Shane taking off.
Dolph Ziggler.
Hey!
You're Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler.
Sincerely.